Darlington was always kind of place that I enjoyed racing there so much. It was always a challenge. It was always something about it. And watching Chase grow up and where he raced and the racetracks that he did well at, I felt like Darlington would fit his driving style. And that came to be true with what he was able to do over there this past year. He brought home the checkered flag, and I was very proud of him for doing it.